I did this, you tried that. You copying me, that's my swag. That's my style, give it back. Three words.
I said Trent!
That's my style, give it back. Three words.
What's up, I'm Kool-Aid from AYV, Premium Lifestyle Apparel. I bought some shoes with me to sell. This is one of my favorite ones. This is the Jordan 9 Bentley Ellis. It's from Johnny Kilroy Pack.
What's up, man? It's Marcel the Barber. I brought one with me today, man. Band 1. One of my favorite shoes, one of my grills, man. Jordan wore this shoe in the game. When the NBA banned it, you know, from the game, you know, he couldn't wear them no more. And they told him they'd fine him $5,000 for every time he wore the shoe in the game. And that didn't stop him, man. He played the rest of the season in these and got fined $5,000 every single game. And, I admire that, man.
My name's David Walensky. I'm representing my company, which is Soul Family. Something I wanted to show you guys and talk about is this Jordan 23 right here. You may not see a lot of these or see people talk about these, and really any Jordan after the number 14, you don't see too much about them. And that, I think, is because the shoes are a little bit more futuristic, and I think this is the shoe that you'll see in 10, 15 years from now that people are wearing in retroing.
You was made to lose. Talking about no money, then I ain't trying to hear it. We are different. If I want it, I'ma get it.
You know,
I'ma get it.
I'ma pull when it comes to it. You a rookie. Swag got him saying, I can see him all looking.
Don't mean to brag, but that is my swag.
I did this, you tried that. You copy me, that's my swag. That's my style, give it back. Three words.
I said Trent. Hey. I got the sweat, I got the sweat, I got the sweat.
Sweat.
I got the sweat, I got the sweat, I got the sweat.
Sweat.
That's my style, give it back. Three words.
So, you know, Lieutenant Dre Detroit everything, right? And this is just one of the shoes today we use at our Sneaker Junkies event. The Jordan 12, the Master. We kind of fused together music with a little bit of fashion, with some sneakers, with some tattoos. I mean, we just was all over the place. But it's all culture. And it's all what we look for when we look, you know, for a sneaker. I mean, most people who buy sneakers or sneakerhead got some tattoos. They gotta eat. And they listen to music on the way to the, you know, sneaker convention. So I think it all embodied what's the true hip-hop and or cultural experience in being a sneaker. We got a lot of exciting things happening for 2016. Just ride the wave with us. Just ride the wave. It's Lieutenant Dre checking out.